Hey, what's up everyone? Frank Valkyrie here. Today we are busy, we are very busy, we are rocking up and down, left and right. Let's go Argentina, Lamento Boliviano, you asked me for this, scarabara. Yes, I'm high on life, even though I still have a cold. It's a beautiful day. You breathe out, you breathe in, you breathe out, and you're happy that you're still here. Everything works. My legs, my face, my nose, everything works, and that alone, it's a reason of jubilant awakening. Yes, awake yourself from the slumber, your victimhood, and just embrace this beautiful day in your body that you're here with me and breathing. Make yourself a coffee, lay back, and let's enjoy together this video. Scatter, whoa, 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 whoa. You didn't expect the last wow. All right, instrument, telephone, I know. There's still people in the telephone. They want to talk to me. It's amazing there are people in this thing. So many people in this thing. How do they pack them?
Soy como un lamento, lamento boliviano que un día empezó y no va a terminar. Ya nadie hace daño.
Wow, I really like this. I can also understand a lot like this. Lovely. And also because as you pointed out, because I noticed that of course the accent of Mexicans are different than the one of Argentinians in Spanish, and I understand more the Argentinian ones. And you pointed out in fact that in Argentina there's a lot of immigrants from Italy, and that's true. There's literally like millions and millions of immigrants that left early in the 19th century. A lot went in the United States, a lot went to Argentina as well. Actually, my ancestor from my father's side actually went into the States. I have this connection with the US inadvertently because my ancestor, a three generation, not like what the great great grandfather of my dad or the great grandfather of my dad. I think the great great grandfather of my dad went to the States to work many times. We went back and forth for years at the time, and that's how he became successful, and he made money to support his family and have a family and you know, move on. So in that respect, I still have this connection from my father's side already with this old US, you know, of the 1900. Very nice, feel good song, and Idiota Corazón, that's what I got right here, huh? Idiota Corazón, don't be a victim, don't put yourself down. You know, you fell in love perhaps with the wrong person this time, but doesn't matter. If you love unconditionally, it's never wrong. Treating me to this nice touch of a guitar solo, thank you very much. There is a little bit of Mark Knopfler in there, which is great. Dire Straits. There is a little bit like a very Clapton in there. Very good. Enanitos Verdes. Very good. Let's listen to that again. And also a little bit of Santana. Let's go. Thank you. Wow. I'm telling you, man, this, if this stuff was sang in English, would have been as popular as Dire Straits, this song. No kidding. Why did I pull this back? Let's go to the war again. Here we go. Let's listen to the war. That's the good thing of listening to... Ah, here we go. The war is there again. Nice. Lovely rock blues tune, so nice. I wish in Italy we had this type of music in the 80s and 90s growing up. We really have, like, we have a Premiata Forneria Marconi, we really have just few bands which they were progressive in the 70s, but you know, 80s, 90s, nothing at all, like really, like depending on your taste, of course. If you like hyperly romantic music and melodic, there's plenty all the time. And I think the reason it's because a lot of the Italian market of music was dictated by the Sanremo festival, you know, participating it, and also meant selling albums and all that kind of stuff. So that's probably one culprit of why rock never really took off in Italy in that way, even though, like, from what they came from outside, nowadays, you know, people, they consume a lot of rock, which is great, eh? 25 years late, but thank you, Italy, eh? I had to leave. Thank you very much. So lovely, man. Yes, gracias. Suscribanse, yes, that's exactly what you should do right now to both of us. Lovely, lovely. I also love the flute, very South American flute, like, sounds very like Bolivian. Lovely. Enanitos Verdes, mega thumbs up, like the one on Facebook that goes like, whoop, like, go smash, you see? I'll keep telling you, go smash that like button and subscribe. And I'll see you in another nice reaction of rock. Today we rock. So don't forget to check the other videos. Otherwise I'm gonna get very pissed. And I'm gonna go come there. And I'm gonna...